oozing confidence, really, Tai Su Ying. Oh, my goodness, look at that. Well, that just proves the point, doesn't it? Confidence and the technical skills to be able to do that.
Oh, fantastic defense. Full pirouette and net court as well on that backhand defense from Tai Su Ying. Excellent little deception at the net. Amazing. It looks so easy. It is so difficult.
Point saved. Another four remain for the Indonesian. Oh my goodness! The outrageous reverse slice, 20. Straight backhand drop shot.
Just shows that I can't really follow the pace of the players. I have to see it in replay.
Oh! Done it again.
Wow!
Oh, no! She's so much fun to watch because, as you say, Steve, you never know what's coming next. Me. Oh, that is wonderful. Oh, behind the back.
Look from PV Sindhu just after that towards the coaches. It was like, see, I told you, she's too good.
Good rally. Oh, look at that. Oh, my goodness me.
13.
Look at that. Sends her in the wrong direction. Stands and waits, and how casual was that?
Honestly impressed with Tai Su Ying yesterday.
Right. Oh, between the legs.
Yeah, but she, of course, we know she can do this. She can do all these technical skills and so on. But what I noticed yesterday is her attitude.
Yeah.
And you don't...
It's more the type of player that sort of outplays her opponent with accuracy and deceptions. That's what. He was definitely bounced back.
Great lift from there. Incredible save. And played a wonderful block from it.
Oi. Excellent. She did a good job in retrieving that, but Tai Su Ying, look at that. Showing a straight shot then.
Can you believe that? That's fantastic save by Tai Su Ying. Look at that. And look at the placement of the shot.
Oh.
just phenomenal. That, I felt that one, instead of going for the drop shot, Akane Yamaguchi should have put it away. Oh, I don't believe it. The thought from Tai Su Ying looked as if she was going to try and kill it, but just guided it across court. Look at that. Well, you won't see that.
Here we see the attack to the backhand side of Chen Yufei. Out of balance, and then the cross court of the net is coming. It's a very well known formula here from Tai Su Ying.
Oh! No! You can't do that! Incredible. Take a look at this. Off balance, late. Plays the perfect cross court net.
That would normally have been a winner as well. Chen Yufei got it back.
Oh, I don't believe that. What a shot.
Can you show that?
Oh, what a net exchange here between the two players. Look at this one. Look at the reply. That's just awesome from these two.
There are only three other players who've managed to do that in the women's singles, win the same tournament three consecutive times. My goodness, maybe.
Yeah, that's
rally.
Good defense.
Yeah, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. There's only one that was at what we used to call a Super Series. So this level of tournament. And that was Jiang Yang. Forehand side and blocking cross court. Five match point opportunities. Ah! Point opportunities. Ah!
I have been waiting for that one the whole match.